As most of you know, we're just a little more than 3 days away from celebrating the birth of our local Savior. The day that God came down to earth to be the infinite God-man, to redeem us. And in doing so, Jesus lived an exemplary life. He lived a life to show us how to live our home. And if the truth were known, and our lives were shown on every hidden part of my soul, most would turn away, shake their heads and say, he still has such a long way to go. If the truth were known, you'd see that the only good in me is Jesus. Oh, it's Jesus. If the walls could speak of the times I was weak, and everybody thought I was strong, could I show my face if it weren't for the grace of the one who's known the truth all along? If the walls could speak, they'd say that my only hope is your grace. Jesus, grace of Jesus. And oh, the goodness and the grace in him. He takes it all and makes it one, causes his light in me to shine. And he loves me with a love that never ends, just as I am, not as I do. Could this be real? Could this be true? This could only be a miracle. This could only be the miracle.